out of the box. The Avs will have a 5-on-3 for a short amount of time. Wrapped around, here's Mittelstadt, shielding with his body. Wanted to get it up the boards. Makar took a hit from Leeson, coughed that one up, tries to stay with it, does. Fired across, Mittelstadt, a driving shot, score! Ross Colton from above the hash is the one-timer. Bangs it past Dostal. It's a power play goal. And the Avs have tied it up 2-2 on their 35th shot of the game.
Ross Colton has taken max advantage of his time getting prime time ice. But the play is perfect by Mittelstadt. Look at the fake shot and just slides it over. A nifty little pass that nobody can read. And Ross Colton, look at that, just a little inside slip play. What hands you have to have. That means Dostal cannot get set. And Ross Colton absolutely buries that top corner.
And Riker, the Avs actually have a 5-on-4 now, because they say that happened right as it was expiring. Gave it off. Nathan MacKinnon. Up top, off the end boards. Rantanen and tried to put it on net, got cut down. Swept around for Mikko. In front, shot, score! Ross Colton, his second of the game, off the post, and in. And the Avs have taken a 3-2 lead. Pure, flat-out domination inside the Anaheim zone. And Colton again, the quick one-timer to perfection.
Four goals now for Ross Colton on the season, post and in shot, but the play by Mikko Rantanen is ridiculous. Nathan MacKinnon gets it over to the side. Now watch this little play as he goes back and just quickly slides it between all the Ducks defenders. The speed with which he makes that quick pass. Michikov can't even believe it slid by him. Look how good that is, and Ross puts it on a dime. The second post and in of the night. What a sally. What a start to the year for number 20.
Everybody likes to score goals.
No doubt.
Gerard Bergevin! He hits the post on the near side! I think I may puke! Here come the Ducks back the other way. McTavish, Darcy and Forsythe shot off the side of the net. Rantanen, with less than a minute to go in OT, gives it off for MacKinnon. Nate. 1-on-3 will burst in on his own. MacKinnon shoots! Score! Nathan MacKinnon wins it in overtime. An unbelievable individual effort by the Avs superstar center. They win it by a final score of 4-3 for MacKinnon, his second of the season. That's now 188 goals in Ball Arena, tying Milan Hayduk for the all-time Avalanche record in this barn.
That is one thrilling finish. Here's the Rantanen wrap around and the toe save by Lukáš Dostal, who is incredible. And that's going right in the back across, maybe posting in. Look at Dostal's looking behind him. He's got no idea. What a putt on the right leg. And that had everybody in Ball Arena. And then the Logan O'Connor breakaway tries to go top left side. Has the shot there, just needs to get it a bit higher. What a pass by Nathan MacKinnon. Shoots in stride, nice quick play. Good move, and then here's the crossbar, Sammy Girard. Moshe almost puked on that one, and then MacKinnon, 1-on-3, says, you know what, I'm gonna end it. There's a quick move across the middle, chases the puck, and then it slides in just past Dostal. What a look this is, trickles in. Nate wills his way in this team to victory, and this game is as thrilling as I've seen all season.